quickly. First, cut the fuel supply. Next, place the homing device in the circuit board at the top of the rocket. We have to monitor where it splashes down. After that, all three gantries will have to be disengaged. You'll launch the rocket from the control bunker. Be sure to seal yourself in first, or you'll never survive the blastoff. Once inside, initiate the countdown and trigger the launch before the countdown expires.
No backup then? Of course not. Business as usual.
Dispatch, cut down initiated. T-minus 60 seconds and counting.
I wondered who was making such a racket. What would I do without you, Anya?
Someone's gotta take care of you.